that renewed hostile actions against United States ships on the high seas.